Okay, you guys, well, I guess this is going to be a two-parter. I just accidentally hit the video there. This will keep it real short. You can just see they got a little pavilion. I'll try to be discreet. A little pavilion right over there. That's where I was originally going to do this wine video, but it appears that that I won't be able to do that because I was hoping for solitude, but luckily I've got this little place of solitude right up over here. A little smashed tree trunk there, a little ivy growing out of it. Kind of goes down the tree. Let's get a shot up in the canopy. Yeah, kind of right through the clouds. It's definitely overcast, completely overcast. Ooh, that's nice. I'm gonna leave it up in the canopy for a while. All right. Now we're back to the clearing. That was the path I took to get to the school. Right there. It's in the background, back that way. That's where I came from. And that's the path to the pavilion, so. I guess this is going to be the end of the video. I guess I'll talk to you guys a little bit more in the wine tasting video, which, as promoted, will come up shortly. All right, see you guys.